Hey, I'm Chris Hemsworth, and when it comes to extraction, I'm an expert. But to be honest, sometimes regular life can be a battlefield too. So today, I'm here to teach you how to extract yourself from those awkward, terrible, inconvenient, and bloody dreadful everyday situations. Now, let's say you're on a Zoom call, right? You don't want to be on. Here's how to extract yourself from it. You're going to buy a green screen and set it up behind you. Go online and find a video of the inside of a house catching on fire. Play the video behind you in the meeting, and boom. You're no longer going to have to sit through that meeting, all right? Because everyone's going to be like, get out of the house, it's on fire, see ya. Now, this is a classic, the old, you're not leaving the table until you finish your vegetables. Here's how to extract yourself from eating your veggies. There's always the feed them to your dog option, but if your dog doesn't want to eat them, which most dogs don't, you'll need to create a distraction. So you look around, take in the environment. All you need is a 1 to 2 second window. So one of my go-tos would be to point out the window. Oh my God, look at that, what is that? And when everyone turns away to look at it, you quickly stuff them veggies down your shirt, pockets, you know, undies, wherever, throw it under the chair, doesn't matter. Veggies extracted, gone. Your meal, safe. Now, breaking up with a significant other is never a fun experience, but the easiest solution is to be honest and thoughtful as you let them down with the utmost care and respect. But that's not really as much fun as it could be to stage a fake kidnapping and live out your days in a new country under a new identity. Australia, by the way, is a great place to hide from the world. It's where most of the criminals back in the day came. So, you know, no one would know, you'd fit right in. Look, we all know that life has plenty of obstacles, but hopefully with these extraction methods, you now know what to do. Watch Extraction 2 only on Netflix.